We knew that the discussion was over. We knew a month ago when this tour started where the loudest city was going to be. Actually turned him up to be in Idaho.
No, he hasn't been.
Yeah, you moved, but Boise was loud.
Not like that.
Boise was loud. But a strange thing happened every time we went to another city or state with the word O at the end. The shit just got louder and louder. There's probably about 15% of you from Toronto. I know. But we are in Buffalo. And certainly, the city of Toronto, the home of the NBA Champion Raptors, has to be the loudest. Whoa. This is a beautiful fucking sight tonight, let me tell you. An amazing thing, we all grew up together, and here we are, still going, you guys are the fucking best. Amazing. But I do have to ask you a serious question before we continue. And first, let me just say, an amazing thank you to the wonderful, she's still going, she's like, I'm fishing, I'm partying. A big thank you to the Buffalo Bandits! Thank you! Buffalo, I'm going to ask you a very serious question. Are there any, and I mean any, even up top, anywhere in any corner of this building, are there any Buffalo cover girls?